Didn't I just play in the SEC
East
championship?
Hartford,
I don't
Connecticut,
think this
home
would
to
be
the
the playoffs.
Huskies, where basketball has a championship pedigree, and there's plenty of enthusiasm for football as well. As we wind our way toward the end of another college football season, one of the grand traditions is paying tribute and respect to those who have just poured their souls into the success of this program and honor the seniors on senior day. As we'll see the number two team in the country, the Texas Longhorns,
oh, snow,
taking on
man.
The Uconn.
I don't know if we'll do a lot of passing today. Let's go, let's win.
A first down for the offense.
Let's go.
The give to the running back from the shotgun. Banging, slithering, whatever it takes
there
to get that
people
ball
right
up
here.
To the 32. They can really be aggressive after that last play at second and three. Out of the shotgun, they go to the ground. Still on his feet at the 45. A huge gain on that one before he ran out of bounds, and he has the first down.
Yeah, I tell you what, I'm always keeping track as a defensive coordinator of where they're running the football.
That's the first time I've ever had a good one like that.
Is the right side of their...
And here come the horns. They've got it again on offense. They've got the lead here. Last time they settled for a field goal, but David got to find that balance between being aggressive and careful.
Man, I think they'll take that. I got the lead, Palmer. I got the football. I got to take care of the football. Put a nice drive.
Here comes the offense on first and 10 from the 47. They'll try the left side. And he was fortunate not to lose yardage on that play, able to wedge it back from the line of scrimmage. Got stuffed on first down. It's second and 10. Here's the handoff. And the defense holds firm. No pickup.
I mean, they're right there. That was good,
deep.
Awesome job.
Looking for a productive play on first down. The lone back's got it. Nice. There to stop him after a pickup of three. It's down to the 15. Got three on first down. It's second and 7. To the ground with the back. Relying on that running game inside the red zone. Pick up three to the 11. Really important for a ranked team going into a hostile environment like this one not to give the underdog reason to believe.
Yes, reason to believe, and don't give the fans reason to get jacked up and excited. Come out early, be in a business mode mindset.
Nice.
You gotta start fast.
First
you gotta
I
have
like it. I have to do a draw in my other game.
First down here for the offense. Complete to start this drive. And they'll finally catch up to him, but not before a big chunk of yardage is picked up.
I'll tell you what, that's great execution between the QB and receiver. They look like they could execute that throw in their sleep. Quarterback took his steps, threw it on time. Great route by the receiver. Nice job securing the catch.
On first and 10 from the 38. The gift to the tailback.
Coaches always harp about staying ahead of the chains, and when you can run with that type of efficiency on first down, man, you are.
Moving closer to the red zone, it's at the 27.
What's going on here? All right.
Wide receiver shows motion. They're going to go right back.
That was the best. That was the best option. Hand it to me right in front of this guy.
It's amazing how a play by a defensive end
And let me get smashed.
Not only of a series, but of a game sometimes. All you're trying to do is create negative plays, to get them behind the sticks a little bit, to get those sacks, to get those tackles for losses. You see so much stunting in college football.
Nice, Jonte. Go, baby. Let's go, D.
The Longhorn sending the offense back onto the field. This has been exactly the way you draw things up, David. The
offense. Oh, go, baby, go, baby, go, baby, go, baby.
And it's been great execution. They've done exactly what they've wanted to do. Build the lead. Now Palmer's a different animal. Now you got to protect it.
You can tell they were paying attention in practice this week in the film room because they have gone out everybody right now on the same page.
Go.
Using the spin move. They make the stop after the catch and still some work to do to pick up that first down.
And a really nice job by the wide receiver. You run a drag route.
Boy, this is just the type of field position this offense wants. They'll leave it with him.
Nice, let's go.
The first down.
You know, as a defense, you can have the right call and the right guy in the right spot, but that guy's just too good. And how about the running back on that play? Just making it happen, breaking off the huge game. It's tough to get these guys on the field.
And this one will be stopped for no gain.
You can't let the same guy beat you over and over and over.
Third down conversions are a huge stat, and this one would be a doozy if they can pull it off. Spits it out to the back.
That was behind me.
Play on the interception, and man, they were looking for their first pick of the game. Instead, it'll be fourth down. First down for this offense. He wastes no time and comes out.
Go, baby, go, baby, go. Go.
It's Washington. Big, big gain on that one as he steps out of bounds with a first down.
What a weapon this guy is, right? The tight end.
Yes,
position.
He
not
is.
Can he get open,
good tight ends are nice.
Run away from people after the
I mean,
catch.
Ask Patrick Mahomes.
Here comes the Texas offense. Always good to get points on a drive, David, but chip shot field goals can leave you a little empty.
And I think it's great to get points, but the great teams
got a lot of running room. And he will finally go out of bounds after another big gain, and they are absolutely gashing them with this running game. They opened up this drive, getting all the way out to the 35, and now it's first down again. They'll try to keep this clock moving on the ground. Just sort of a relentless run, getting everything that was available to him, and they'll mark him down at the 40.
Oh, I got 100 yards rushing. This is the second game ever. Nice.
From the gun, the running back tries to hit the hole. They'll rip off 8 on that play. It's second and 2.
Okay, I think I didn't get out of bounds. I don't want to go out of bounds.
Now they'll try to cash in this drive. First and 10 from the 50. Going to the ground.
Oh.
Nice move there. And he's able to find a little bit of running room before they get him down. Well, this one had all the suspense of a bug hurtling his way toward a windshield, and they did splatter them, an absolutely dominating performance.
You got to give the coaching staff a ton of credit. They obviously had their guys ready to play and motivated right from the opening kick. All three phases we saw, just spectacular football. No mental mistakes, David. You really can't play better than that.
Nah, it's really fun to do this. Come out and just dominate opponents. Start from finish. Nothing to worry about. You just know you're better. You're going to do you.
put up a bunch of points and win by a lot of points.
Yes, sir.
That's going to do it for us. For Jesse Palmer, David Pollock, our
I just realized my camera is not getting used to it being there and all that stuff. College football. But I'm trying not to leave it on so you see all the just basic stuff.